as I said, 5 years ago. And things have changed a lot when it comes to politics or whatever. And overall, I would say that also tech has changed a lot. When I was living here in Madrid, I was very interested into AI, neither in a startup.